All right, got a cold start video. Hopefully she'll start. It's 1985 Chevy 3/4 ton. It's December 24th, 2011. Haven't started this pickup in probably 3 weeks. Current temp is, this thermometer down here says just about 30 degrees, but I think it's a little cooler than that. That was pretty easy. Got kind of a lower high idle. I don't know if there's something missing off the carb. It's got an electric choke. It almost sounds like it's gonna die, but it won't. And I think after the electric choke tells it to, it's gonna open up a little bit, and then idle will start smoothing out some. Yeah, hear it. Alright, that's it for now. I just wanted to get this thing running, see how she went today. Thanks.